sells your alien planet Poultroid. This is Cluck, Yegger, Free Ranger. Under authority of Galactic FDA, you are hereby ordered to cease operations for my inspection.
Well, cock-a-doodle-doo. If it ain't my most prized chicken come home to roost, I do declare.
That's right, Xanders. I swore I'd return to shut down your little freak factory. Now it's time to make good on that promise. Oh, yeah.
Well, now that's a whole lot of squawk for an overgrown feather-brained Poultroid. Have you forgotten where you come from, boy? I reckon you need to be taught a little lesson in respect.
We're right into that one.
Log entry, Cluck Yegger. My ship was forced down by some kind of electromagnetic storm generated by Xanders. I don't like that guy. It'll take several days to make repairs. Unfortunately, the ship is unlimited auxiliary power, so I've got to keep a close eye on that energy meter and recharge the solar cells during the day.
Boy, don't you know, chickens can't fly. Why, you've done gone and crashed smack dab in front of my R&D facility. How fortuitous. You'll have to forgive my manners, though, for not rolling out the red carpet in person. You see, I'm currently off-site for the grand opening of my newest BFC location. But don't you worry, Cluck. It looks like you'll be properly greeted soon enough by my, welcoming committee. See that little electrical storm I whipped up seems to be playing havoc with the containment system. It's just a matter of time before my product is running loose, looking for a snack.
It looks like I'll have to spend my nights playing Poultroid peekaboo with the brood of my mutated cousins. Managed to jack into BFC's security system, giving me a good look inside the place remotely. Infrared sensor is great for spotting Poultroids in the dark, and uses less power than lights. Unfortunately, it doesn't do squat for discouraging their advance. The camera lights seem to stop dead in their tracks, for a little while anyway. But the lights, cameras, doors, everything drains power. So I've got to conserve as much as possible. If I run out of power before dawn, well then, it's game over. Entry, Yegger. I survived the night. Of course I did, because I'm a survivor. Thank you, Destiny's Child. The Poultroids have retreated, for now. Apparently, they don't like light. I'll have to use the short days to make repairs, which by computer estimates will take 7 cycles. Oh, great. I hate prime numbers. I just gotta survive Xander's Poultroids the next 6 nights. Yegger out. The infrared sensor is great for spotting Poultroids in the dark, and uses less power than the lights. Unfortunately, it doesn't do squat for discouraging their advance. Log entry. I survived night two on this freak farm without becoming Poultroid Chow. Repairs are on track with estimates. But that giant-sized egg is starting to worry me. Now I know what BFC really stands for. Big frickin' chicken. Yegger out. Infrared sensor is great for spotting Poultroids in the dark, and uses less power than the lights. Unfortunately, it doesn't do squat for discouraging the advance. Thank you. entry. I survived night 3. Repair status report. I've detected an anomalous frequency modulation in the temporal bearings of the unilateral phase detractors. Yeah, I did all that and I know what all that means. I'll need to compensate for the gravimetric charge imbalance by rerouting through the turbo encabulator. Oh yeah, each night the Poultroids seem to be coming faster and more aggressively. Fun times. Yegger out.